5 mile shakeout run today after the long run this weekend. Just going to do 5 miles at the Dahlgren Heritage Rail Trail. It's a nice day. Good wind. It'll be just a nice, easy 5 miles. Get this going. Over a mile and a half in, almost to the turnaround point, giving about a 14:33 average, which is good. A lot of the blowdowns that were here the last time are all gone, and there's nobody on the trail. I got it all to myself for now. Feels nice. Thank you.
halfway through on my way back at 1440 pace. Still doing good. Calves are cramping a little bit, hamstrings are tightening up. They're trying to loosen it up after the long run this weekend, but still feeling kind of good, just trying to work out all the tightness. So I'll check back in with you at 3 miles. Alright, 3 mile mark. Still running a 1440-1442 average pace. I'll pick that back up when I get out of this bog and I can actually run a little bit more. This is a knotted roots, boggy, slick area no matter what. Pretty much always stays that way. Full of pine needles. Been tripped here several times. Not gonna make that mistake again. So I will check back in later on. Thank you. 5.05 miles, hour 13, at a 14:36 pace, which surprisingly is better than I thought I would do after such a long run the other day with so much vert. Legs feel good. Could probably run a couple more, but only five on the books for today. All right, that's it.